Oh, wow, he's running out of runway here. He's got about another 500 yards before he reaches the end of this runway here. So he's got the reverse thrusters on. He is bringing it to a quick, slow stop here, though, towards the end. That was an incredible job by those pilots. Incredible.
Right down the center line. This is picture perfect.
Wow,
picture
really
perfect. That is beautiful.
Beautiful, beautiful
Great
job.
Markable.
Beautiful job. You
wow,
know,
that's incredible
some, you know
piloting.
That's some hull damage. I bet those engines are not adversely impacted.
Did you notice
how I feathered those props? Those props stopped. And
wow.
if they had been spinning, it would have spun those PT6 engines, which are turboprop engines right off their mounts, and that would have been a big problem.
I am exhaling for them. I mean, my heart was just pitter-patter, as I know everybody else's was, too.
I got to tell you, that should go on the training tapes, and off he goes. Okay, one, two.
Wow,
so he had some help there, and that's all they had aboard was the two of them, and welcome to Fulton County Airport, gentlemen.
Either that or everybody else on board is just catching their breath.
Well, I suspect their instructions would have been to move quickly.
Like that's it. Wow.
Time to get off the airplane.
Oh, no, here comes somebody else.
Here we
there
go.
Are more
Ooh.
People. Here they come.
Sekunden des Schreckens für SPD-Chef Franz Müntefering. Bei der Landung auf dem Flughafen in Stuttgart kommt es zu Komplikationen. Dieses Video zeigt die dramatischen Minuten. Als die Maschine des Typs Fokker 100 am Boden aufsetzt, sprühen Funken. Das Flugzeug zieht Flammen hinter sich her, bis es zum Stillstand kommt. Sofort rückt die Feuerwehr an, legt einen Schaumteppich. Müntefering, der zu einer Wahlkampfkundgebung nach Stuttgart